ladies and gentlemen, we've got the last feeling to be offered at these sales. How much for it? 7,500. 8,000. 500. 8,000. Yes. 9,000. I'm going to sell him. 12,000. Thank you. 12,000. 12,000. Bill, I'll still take 5 from your man if you like. Will he have another one, Bill? Right up. Done at $12,000. Done.
The running of the invitation could be a great race. Representative field of 14. And. I would say that it wouldn't be an easy race for any that's the charm of racing. That's what brings patrons to the race course. The last two starts must be one of the top fancies in the event today. There's a nicely paid appearance. Jay Moore's down there. Did like the last start six. I thought it was a very good run, and having Daly at second.
Gallagher 105 each way.
Sold a chance and another one made. Probably good gallop is gone for that. Chunky type of gold storm duke. And I feel he's going to be one of the good chances in the event. Runners about to go on the way to the starting point for the invitation. This is a nice size field, equal to the running of last year. And I think that with this size field, it's the last part of the race. We're slipping into the starting gates now. Storm Duke goes in, Bacabi in with Lady Rosman. Finished music is in, they're all set.
Number 4 is open.
They're up. And away they go with a good race by McCarvey from Improvement. Radar Rose. Lady Rosman began well from Mr. Quality. Storm Duke next from Finished Music. All Regency across behind them from Fondas and then Reign Supreme. Then Solar Charm. Do the back there. Thank you.
along. Steady, bub.
Got such a wonderful record in three-row races. Now he's had 126 runners for 116 years.
Yeah, very good.
He's full of power, isn't he?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I think you're taking the horse to Neville, will you?